grab your stretch band and your yoga block.
hamstring stretch. Work. Try to lower your hand, hold behind your knees. We're doing that two more times. Rolling down, extending your feet out. Legs as straight as possible, core. Push those knees down. There you go.
One more to go.
Work. Rolling down.
See if you can get to your tailbone, rolling up some more, but not all the way up, legs are straight. Bend your knees to your chest, back into boat. Focus on building some heat, so either pick up your pace or squeeze your glutes and move at a kind of slow pace, but not slow. Be more engaged with your body. Top leg, hip circle, clockwise. Top leg, hip circle, clockwise. Lion butterfly stretch.
Work.
Try not to clench your butt cheeks. Just let your knees drop as far as they can go. Thank you. touch the left and back. Move your legs where they are in that twisted position. Now you're trying to twist your upper body from one side to the other.
Thank you.
Child pose stretch. Open your knees a little bit wider than the mat to stay in the child pose. Instead of your head down, see if you can get your chin up. Walk your hands to the right in that wide-legged child pose. Bring it back forward and bring your hands to the side. Flip your chin up.
Work.
See if you can interlace your hands together. Pull your shoulders up and away. And release. Pigeon pose. sitting on your butt, seated butterfly. Try leaning back a little bit, push your hips forward. Grab your stretch band and we're standing up. Try to grab your stretch band or whatever it is that you're using. Shoulder width apart. Such thing.
Starting session.
Around the world, so you're moving your arms around your body. Soften your knees when you're standing up. Switching sides.
Work.
You can drop the band for now. Letter Y. Soften your feet, knees, and be conscious of where your feet are facing. You should be facing forward. One more Y.
Work.
grabbing the band again. Shoulder width apart. Pull over, split over your head, and concentrate on lowering your arms with tension. One more time. This time when you're bringing your arms down, squeeze your shoulder blades back. Single leg deadlift with reverse fly or letter T. You'll see when you get to the bottom, they'll combine it as one. Man, I'm sorry, legs. I know.
Rest.
One more time, each leg. Wow. Yeah.
Diablo.
Hamstring stretch standing up. Right foot back. Push your hips back and lean forward from the hips into a deadlift stance. Get your chest towards your knees or thighs. Show our feet. Both feet are facing forward. Push your butt back. Goal is to get your chest to your thighs. Roll up to push up. Roll up to push up.
Starting session.
So instead of standing up, you're doing a push up. Or you can walk it out. Walk or hop or crawl. Focus on movement. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, nobody. Girl. Oh,
rest.
Got that three more times. Focus on your own weight. You gotta carry your own weight.
Work.
Yeah.
Rest.
One more time.
Rest.
Downward facing dog.
cycle your feet. Let your head hang. Focus on stretching out of your neck. Lift your body weight off of your hands by pressing up away from gravity. Stay in that down dog. Lift your shoulders up and down. Tune in with your breath, no matter what is it that you're doing or you feel. Knees down, child pose. Thread the needle. Inhale your right hand up. Exhale, stretch it to the left. Switching sides. Line all the way down to your stomach. Hands out to the side. Head is facing to the right and push your body onto your left shoulder. Bend your top leg back. Bring your leg back, roll yourself back to your stomach and switching sides. Ah.
Bend the top leg back. Roll back onto your stomach. Cobra stretch. Barrel roll. You go to the left first. Reverse. Come to a seated position. You can cross your legs or hold them up straight. Walk your hands over your legs, leaning forward on your elbows.
Starting session. Rest.
Switching the fold of the leg. And repeating one more time. Elephant pose. Starting with the right at the bottom, left on top. Try to focus on sitting up in this pose. Inhale your elbows up in line with the shoulders, tuck and round your spine, leaning forward. Bring it back up, releasing that energy. Switching. Inhale your elbows up. Exhaling, bringing them closer to the body as you round forward. Bring it back up, releasing that energy. One more inhale up. Exhaling, bringing your palms to chest. Bowing to each other. Namaste.